five blood tests that every menopausal woman should do. Pay attention closely because the last two are usually ignored. First, ferritin, very important for energy and healthy hair, should aim to be above 65 nanograms per milliliter. Second, vitamin D, very important for immunity, for bone health, to prevent osteoporosis, and so many other things that we don't know yet. We should aim to be between 60 and 100 nanograms per milliliter. Third, active B12 for memory, for cognition. We should aim to be always above 70, 75 picomol per liter. Before I talk about the two usually ignored tests, follow and share, because I'm posting regular content to help you, woman, to be healthier and empowered. Fourth, HbA1c, or glycated hemoglobin. It measured the average blood sugar over the last 2 to 3 months and should be below 42. Last but definitely not least, total cholesterol. It measured the fat on our body, both good and bad. A healthy total cholesterol should be below 5 millimole per liter. As you can see, don't be misguided by hormonal tests. The baseline blood sugar, cholesterol, should always come first on the menu. Remember that the main cause of death amongst women on menopause age is cardiological health society. If you find it helpful, send this video to a friend who might benefit to hear this information.